Hello, welcome back. It's day 11 of this 31-day declutter challenge. And I'm preparing for winter here in Norway, so I put on some scarves. And it's quite hot. Really? Do I have all these scarves? Do I really need them? No! But why do I have them? I don't know! I think I need some decluttering. Oh my god, that was hot. Whew, yeah. Oh my god. You see, today I want to deal with something easier than dealing with the emotional stuff like yesterday in the basement with this challenging stuff, sentimental things. None of these scarves have sentimental feelings about them. So it will be an easy day today. I need that. And I want to do it the Marie Kondo way. Have you heard about Marie Kondo? She's a Japanese woman that literally sweeps the entire world with her way of tidying. And that is very wise because I'm practicing it right now. To do it, you have to pick up everything you own of this kind of item and put them all in some place, same place. Not preferably around your neck, but it was just fun for fun. And then you can make an informed decision which one to keep and which one to discard. So I have actually done some decluttering over my scarves this summer, and I checked in one of my closets because I had some of them there, and I got rid of maybe 5 of them, but they never left the building. They're still here in IKEA bag somewhere. So they are also in here, so I guess today they will get company of several more scarves. Because I don't need them. I need some of them, of course, because we are heading towards winter and it might get some little cold. Yeah. And I love scarves, as you can see. Wow, I got 26 scarves and I don't need every single one of them. Oh my god. As you can see, I think I like blue and green the most. Who could tell? And 11 of them will be gone today.